This is breaking news. The FDA has just denied the request for a third booster shot because it can cause heart inflammation in 16 and 17 year olds. So again, the FDA has denied the federal government's request for a booster shot by a 16-2 margin vote.